everybody. Welcome back to JTML9681's LPs. I'm your host, JTML9681. And we are going to be playing another arcade game. Golden Axe. Conan the Barbarian wannabe. Axe Battler the Barbarian. Mother was killed by Death Adder. Xena Warrior Princess. And she has phoenixes. Tyrus Flare, the Amazon. Her father and mother were killed by Death Adder. And we have Gimli, who calls the power of thunder and lightning. Gilius Thunderhead, the dwarf. His brother was killed by Death Adder. I'm not sure if the golden axe that they're referring to in this game is the dwarf's or Death Adder's axe. Because they're both kind of golden, so I don't know. We're going to start with Xena Warrior Princess. And I'm going to be using everybody here. But what I'm going to do first is actually show all the levels of magic. This is level 1 magic for the lady, Phoenixes. I know she's supposed to be sleeping, getting some sleep there, but I swear it looked like she was looking at her watch. Second form of magic for the lady. And here's level 3. Level 4 right there. Level 5. I hope that the frame rate is going good because Camtasia Studio 8.1 can only record up to 30 frames per second, and it should be at least 60. So I don't know. And here's level 6. Now we'll do Conan the Barbarian. Here's level 1. I think there's supposed to be earthquakes. Here's level 2. It's even stronger. Here's level 3. Level 4. Big volcano eruption, whatever. Level 1. For Gimli. See, Alex, you can be strong enough. You just gotta be wise enough. Okay, that was mean. I'm sorry. I was making fun of a friend of mine. I'm always picking on him, calling him Gimli. It's a long story. Level 2! Oh, that was a cheap shot. I didn't know I could do that. Level 3. Now we'll play for real, since I showed all the magic of what they do. We'll start with Gimli, our other friend Alex. Okay, Joseph, stop it. That's cool. Oops, sorry. I didn't mean to do that. Basically, on that map, it's saying that we are heading through Turtle Village. Take advantage of that one. South across the sea, the giant turtle has taken us. Dang it! Get off of me! Got myself surrounded. That's not right. That was not very bright at all. Too bad you can't get special magic or like extra health or something for that. Ah! that got him. I'm just winning this game just by the dwarf. We're closing into the castle, but the way leaks a lot of enemies. We must dare the fiend's path to reach the castle. Fiend's pass with a great eagle. Take it across the skies to the castle, now the final battle. We'll be right back.
Welcome.
Death Adder. I know it's kind of a cheap way to play the game like that, to use both one and two players one at a time like that, but I want to use all the characters playing the game, so. Thank you. flying attack right in the crotch. You know that hurts. Congratulations, Finn! Huh? Great axe. It's Tron Reversal! By Sega. See you next game. That's a typo. Ah, 14%. Whatever. Well, folks, there you have it. That's Golden Axe on the arcade. They ported it to Sega Genesis, which was all right. But they could have done better by giving you like some kind of a code to have unlimited continues or something. Well, that's it, folks. I hope to see you all next time. Tune in for another game on JT Mallon 9681's LPs. I will see you all later.